Good morning, Collegiate Academy. My name is Gary Thompson.
And my name is Lola Valenti. Today is Thursday, October 19th, and it is an A-Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance with Cadet Staff Sergeant Reshka Dunn.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for today's announcements. Homecoming court winners are in. Congratulations to the following students who were selected by their peers to represent Collegiate Academy on the homecoming court. Anisha Sojokovic, Olivia Kersermani, Olivia Whaling, Brianna Corman, David Terry, Nathan Tuznik, Romeo Wilson, and Caleb Nixon.
Hey, Collegiate!
Do you want to support Breast Cancer Awareness Month while having the chance to win a
$15 to the gallery, 40 on Stanley,
$40 Amazon card,
maybe air for a day,
Mr. Nielsen's Zen Garden,
and a get out of jail free card for not filling out that Dan's Google form?
Well, starting Monday the 23rd, Student Council will be hosting a breast cancer awareness fundraiser throughout the entire week. You will have the opportunity to win maybe one or all six prizes.
Count me in. How can a guy like me get involved?
It's simple. Our goal is to fill up the ribbon with stickers, and all you have to do is donate a dollar.
That's right. For just a dollar, you'll get a sticker to place on our white ribbon.
Plus, every additional dollar you donate will earn you another entry for the prizes.
And here's the exciting part. As you donate more money, you unlock new tiers for more prizes.
And best of all, every cent we raise goes to a fantastic cause.
We're supporting Link by Pink, a local nonprofit organization that provides emotional and financial support for local breast cancer patients and their families.
You can find us at our table at all three lunches during the week. So come on out and help us reach our goal by making a real difference in the community.
Woo! We
need more passion.
Any junior or senior interested in Women in Engineering Day, Friday, November 3rd, from 8:30 to 2 p.m. at Penn State Barron, please see Dr. Wisniewski in room 22.
This unique program partners practicing engineering along with our engineering students to provide a hands-on interactive day. The students will participate in three hands-on activities and a featured speaker sharing their career experiences. A light breakfast is served when you arrive and lunch is also provided. There is no fee for this event.
Minister Perkins and her team will be at Collegiate this Friday during all three lunches to discuss voting. Please feel free to stop by their table outside the dining hall. If you are 18, they can help you register.
Seniors, your cap and gown costs $37.10 if you want to bring your order in to Ms. Davis in the main office. This includes your medallion.
If you are bringing in cash, please bring the exact amount and include your order form. If you have any questions, see Ms. Davis. Prices will go up after December. Volleyball will begin after school in the gym. Any interested student should report to the gym after school and sign in with Mr. Luthringer.
The intramural program is a great way to meet new people, have fun with your friends, and get involved in your school. Games will be held on every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 3:50 to 5 p.m.
World Culture Club has its first meeting today at 3:40 in room 115. All are welcome to join. See Ms. Lumley or Sylvia Kang with any questions.
Join us for our first cultural dance club meeting today after school in the dance studio. All are welcome.
This just in!
We asked you guys a riddle. What did the students say to the other student when they saw Mr. Woj with graphing calculator?
Only a few people got it right. The student said, "I think he's plotting something."
Watch out for Mr. Woj. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at npca.kingtv if you want to participate in any of the next questions. They'll be posted every day. For today's lunch, we have goulash and a whole grain pretzel with a side salad or apple cider slaw, as well as your choice of fruit and milk.
This week's bar is mac and cheese. The specialty pizzas are sausage, pepperoni, and Hawaiian, broccoli cheese soup, and sweet chili and pumpkin pie hummus.
As always, have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.